Hello. Welcome to Nightshifter ASMR. Thank you for joining me. For tonight's video, I had a request to do a crinkle video, so I thought I would do that. It's been a while. I made one a very long time ago when I was first starting out, so it's time to revisit the good old crinkles. I've put together about 6 triggers, I think, and we'll do each one for about 5 minutes. So if you're ready, go ahead and make yourself comfortable. Sit back in your chair or lay down in bed. Put on your headphones and we'll get started. For the first trigger, we'll do one that we call breezy brushing. Now, this is a viewer suggested trigger. If you've joined us on the Twitch before, you know that on the channel, if you suggest a trigger or a way to use a trigger differently, then we name it after you. It becomes your trigger, and this was suggested by one of our viewers, Breezy. So we now refer to this as breezy brushing, and it's become a very popular trigger. It's nice because it has the brushing and the crinkles. So here we go, some breezy brushing. was breezy brushing. And pardon my voice, I've been a little sick this past week and I've had a lot of congestion. I'm hoping it'll clear up soon. But for the next trigger, we will do the chip bag, which has been a classic trigger. This is the potato chip bag. Thank you. potato chip bag. That's a classic one. For the next trigger, we'll do the pasta window. I'm not sure if I've done this one for you before on a video. I mean, I know we do it all the time on the stream, but it seems like I had done it. But if you haven't seen it before, this is actually the window off of a pasta box. And when I was cooking the pasta and pouring it out of the box, I realized that it was making kind of a nice sound on the plastic. So I cut it out, and we use it now. It's a pretty good trigger. I like it because it's a nice bassy crinkle, which is unusual. It's hard to find a nice bassy crinkle. So I hope you enjoy it. Thank you. Okay, that's the pasta window. That's one of my personal favorites. Now, for the next trigger, we'll do the bar of soap. This has a nice, light, crinkly sound to it. Thank you. Here's the bar of soap. Now, we've got two more triggers. This one is the Scentbird packaging sleeve. Not sponsored. Maybe someday. But it has a nice sound doing. the packaging sleeve. I don't know what it is about that one, but it feels very warm to me. A warm, crinkly sound. I don't know if that makes sense, but that's the sensation that I get. The final trigger for the evening is another viewer suggested trigger. This is actually on the Twitch stream. We have a points redeem called Challenge Me, where you get to suggest a sound or a visual, and I have to find a trigger to create that. And one of our viewers asked for the sound of a cozy campfire, so this is what I came up with, and we now refer to this trigger as cozy campfire. So I hope you enjoy it. Thank you. There we go, the cozy campfire. Well, that's going to do it for tonight's video. I hope you enjoyed it. I hope it helped you to relax a little bit and get ready for a good night's sleep. So thank you so much for joining me, and I appreciate all you guys supporting the channel and watching the videos and joining us on the live stream. We had a few of you guys join us the other night, so thank you so much, and have a great day or rest of your evening, and I will see you again real soon. Thanks so much, guys. Take care.